Hello, my name is Neha and today I'm going to show you how to use the marker maker. This is the marker maker. Let's start by seeing the card, the color mixing guide. I think it would be good if we made this color light green. You'll see the blue, so we take three drops of blue and 12 drops of yellow. Let's start. First, we'll use the tubes. Let's take blue first. Let's open it carefully. Carefully. And three drops only. One. Two. Wait, don't take three drops. You'll see this. It has to go up till three. Let's see if it's three. And now we will put yellow. 12 drops. Remember that. It should get full. And now we will take the tweezers and take the white one and we will put this inside here. And let it soak inside the tube. And now you will see here the tubes, the marker tube and the marker caps. So we'll take the marker tube and take whatever kind shape you want. I am taking this one. And you'll see here you put it from the front, not from the back, where you put the cap. Not the cap. This is where you put the cap and just press it in and then you put it right through here. And let's take this carefully and put it through here. And you'll take the cap, put it in here, put it halfway in and then do that and press. Till two clicks and you'll be okay. Two clicks are done. And now we'll take the cap and put it on here and wait for 2 minutes. Now you'll see the marker here that has filled up to the tip. Let's open it. You'll see that. Shake it a little. Let's try writing it and see if it works. Oh, nice color green. Now let's write. You can choose whatever name you want. I might name it. And now I wrote swamp green. And let's peel it off carefully. Take the marker and put it on this one. Yeah. Like that. And let's color it one marker really fast.
Okay, Mommy.
Very quickly. Let's color this. And now, there we go. And we will put this marker in the box. See? Let's go here. Just close this. Like that. And done. Thank you for watching Marker Maker.